Cornes here from JedCornes.com, and welcome to Workout of the Day, WOD, number 307. I am just jacked for you to be here. This is the journey. This is, you're so getting there, right? Like, you have started at one, and you have made it, to 307. Just proud of you for making it this far. I'm an exercise physiologist. I make workouts of the day. I put on this vest that's 60 pounds, between 55 and 60 pounds, depending on what kind of weight I have in there. Before starting any exercise program, always get cleared by your primary care doctor. And before just working out in general, always give yourself a nice little warm-up. Warm up your body at least 5 minutes, okay? So today, I got the notebook here. This is just what I use to keep myself accountable, to hold myself accountable, to make sure that I'm, you know, getting the proper movements and understanding what I did yesterday so I can get ready for today, so I can get ready for tomorrow. That's how it works, okay? So you always got to be planning. This is what I just do. I just hit record and then I do it. So we're going to do cross push-ups, some crab walks, some thread the needles, as I'm calling them, and then some high knees, okay? So here we go. So I'm not wearing the vest right now. I'm gonna put the vest on and then we'll go from there. So here we go, right? And I like to just put the vest directly on my skin because I feel like then I truly get the depth, right? I get the depth of understanding what it feels like. So if I don't understand what it feels like to have extra weight on my body, then I don't feel like I can really talk to it, right? I can't speak to somebody, can't speak to the added weight. I can suggest modifications all day, but if I don't understand what they're supposed to be feeling like, then that's the hard part. So that's why I put it on. It's the ultimate depth of empathy. That's kind of what I call it. So then I know, right? So then I know what it feels like. And then, where's my other strap, right? So I sewed this thing on to, we'll get there. I could hit stop and then start the whole thing over. I just don't do that. There we go. I sewed this one on. Gives me some extra support because this sucker is pretty heavy. So, okay. So after you get yourself warmed up, right? High knees, some circles, whatever it is. Give yourself at least 5 minutes of warm-up. Cross push-ups, okay? So you can do push-ups either on the couch or the wall, whatever it is, or kneeling. Cross push-ups. So you're gonna go down into a push-up, you're gonna cross over, and then you're gonna come back. Push-up, cross over, push-up, cross over, 20 to 30 reps, okay? Right, so here we go. One, two, I gotta go down to my knees because I got an extra 60 pounds, which I'm not ashamed of that. 17. 18. 19. And 20. So I say 20 to 30 because that's how it works. If you want to do more, do more. If you want to stay, go with less, do less. Everything's got a modification, and everything has a variable to it. Okay, next one's a crab walk. So you're up on all fours, right here, and then it's just opposite arm, opposite leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, modification for that could be you just lift opposite arm, opposite leg. Not just, but you got this, right? So you can do something like this. If the original crab walk is not available, that's okay. You just gotta find something to replace it with. So the next one is a thoracic outlet, thoracic spine outlet. It actually opens you up. Okay, so, right? Kind of winded. This thing will do it to you. Having an extra weight on your body makes you winded faster. I get it, right? Like, this is why I wear it. This is why I do it. Okay, next one, thread the needle. So, you're gonna go on all fours. You're gonna open up, and then you're gonna come through, right? So you're gonna open up, and then you're gonna come through, like threading the needle, looking for 30 total. And then you can alternate if you want to. If not, you go one, two. Make sure you can get all the way in, put your hand on the ground, and get a nice, good stretch. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go to 15, 8, 9, 10. 14, and 15. Then you switch sides. You got this. Here we go. So we're opening up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 14, 15. Nice work. All right. Last but not least, high knees. All right, so we did 30 reps total. Sometimes I just switch it on the fly. Last one is high knees, 50 reps. You can go slow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, or you can go fast. 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 34, 35, 36, 37, 39, 50. There you go. There is round one. If you commit, when you commit to one round every day, just doing a different wad, that's the secret sauce right there. That's the important part. is commitment. Because these wads give you what, right? Strength, endurance, balance, coordination, posture, flexibility. They give you consistency, determination, and community, right? 8 core principles that you're looking for with any program. Because it all works if you just do it. Right? Right. So when you're done, if you want to do 5 more rounds for a total of 6 rounds, go for it. Whatever you get done, be proud of it. And forget about it when you go to the next day to do the next round. But what I'm doing now is a cool down. A down dog. You're walking the dog. Right? 5 deep breaths. And you go to, child's pose. Get your, try to sit on your heels. Try to get your chest down to the floor. And there you have it. And then you get back into down dog. Maybe walk the dog, kind of touch one ankle down and then switch to the other ankle. But there you go. That's how you do it. So if you're looking for one-on-one services, email me at ygt@jedcoburnus.com. I'm proud of you. I am. I'm just proud of you for making it this far. Cobra Nation, let me know how you're doing. Let me know if you need anything. What do you want to see? What do you want to do? What do you want to work on next? Keep going. See you next time for 308. Can't wait. And as always, if you're willing to change from the neck up, you will change from the neck down. I believe in you. Now it's your turn to start believing yourself. Stay safe out there. Be blessed. Bye for now.